They stink in more ways than one. Sewer spills can cost tens of thousands of dollars to clean up and bring the wrath of everyone from the Environmental Protection Agency to the Edwards Aquifer Authority. But as Brian Mylar reports, the San Antonio water system has gone high tech to try to prevent spills.
In November, SAWS crews were called to a sewer spill in Solano Creek, where a 66-inch sewer line was clogged with debris. Before that, in a spill near Mission Road in May, had some 100,000 gallons of sewage flowing into the San Antonio River near Mission Concepcion. Just two times in the last year where sewage created environmental emergencies.
Those emergencies are fewer and farther between thanks to high-tech devices SAWS is now using. The smart cover can now alert the company that a sewer spill is imminent.
Basically, what we have here is a smart cover unit.
It's attached to manhole covers and shoots a 24-inch sonar beam over the sewage channel below, sending data about every 6 minutes to satellite receivers around the city.
You have the E-Box, which is the brains of the unit.
If it detects a rise in the level of the water below, it sends out an alarm via text message and to a website, letting SAWS know to send a crew.
We have about 178 units that are currently installed, and to date they've saved over 214 spills. In the month of December, which was our record month, we saved 20 spills alone from the smart cover unit.
Recently, crews responded to this neighborhood north of downtown when a smart cover alarm sounded. They found a partially blocked sewer and were able to remove debris before a spill occurred. The units cost $4,200 each with $360 per year monitoring costs. But they can save hundreds of thousands of dollars in headaches. Brian Mylar, KSAT 12 News.